Alright, a little Enzo Amore, some of you, Fifth Power, Blue Carpet. Come on, bitch.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and in my lap, the Hall of Fame, Jerry the King Lawler. And I will tell you something, Michael, this might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Bet you're going to eat my feet. This is a long match.
This thing done inside the ring. Two. All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. Enzo Amore in trouble now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get. Let's not argue that. Let's see this one could go either way.
Sorry, Enzo.
Look at this. We got a lot of match left. Right on the kidney. Can your trash talking earn you into this business? Enzo Amore will be a first ballot Hall of Famer. Without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either. Enzo Amore is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think you should go from here? He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing. We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over. Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
Oh.